Namaste and hi friends. Well friends, are you very careful or very alert or discreet while sharing your mobile number with others? Well friends, we go out for shopping many times, to big stores, to big malls. Sometimes we buy clothes, we may buy some electronic goods, a TV, a mixer or a fridge, and we are asked for our mobile number. Similarly, sometimes we go to eat out to a good place, a nice restaurant for dinner. It could be pizza, it could be burger. Again, while paying the bill or before, we are asked for our mobile number. The person there, the lady there may very sweetly ask you, "Sir, madam, can I please have your mobile number?" And innocently, or I would say carelessly, we end up giving our mobile number. Similarly, at lot of places, there are lucky draws or lotteries wherein they say, "Just leave your mobile number here and we will get back to you if you get your lottery." Sometimes we have to give our mobile number while paying the bills online. Well, I suggest if we may have to give it sometimes, but an email ID to be given is preferred. And then sometimes also courier boys come to deliver courier to our office or to our house wherein we share our mobile number. Now friends, what happens? We have already shared our mobile number. The next day or after 2-3 days, we start getting a lot of SMSs or a few telephone calls which are sales or marketing calls. They are called as promotional calls or promotional SMSs which promote their products. You will get maybe between 10 to 40, even 50 SMSs in a day. Now what happens because of that? Our mobile inbox gets full or flooded. And we have to keep on deleting those stupid SMSs, 40, 50 SMSs in a day. Mind me, do we have not got better things to do in the day? So this wastes our time. Secondly, we may be doing some quality work, whether personal work or official work. Suddenly we get an SMS and yes, the temptation is there to go and check that SMS. Again, our work is disturbed. So there are a lot of drawbacks when we get these sort of SMSs. There is also something called as a card. You know, we get an SMS sometimes that you got some sort of a card and you've got so many points on that card. And hey, why don't you go and do some shopping? This leads to some sort of an addiction. You know, we end up buying or we end up going for shopping and buying certain things which we never needed, but we end up paying so many rupees for that unwanted thing which we bring in our house. Is it right? So it is an addiction sort of thing. It's an additional burden on our pocket. Another thing what happens is when our inbox gets flooded with such unwanted sales or promotional SMSs, we end up losing or keep in waiting certain SMSs which are officially very important for us or personally. It could be our close relatives, our friends, but we end up not seeing such SMSs on time or sometimes they are just missed out. So this is a major drawback of this unwanted telemarketer SMSs. So what do we do? We need to be very alert while sharing our mobile number. Bluntly tell the people while doing shopping or eating out, "No, sorry, I won't share my mobile number." Sometimes they will say, "Sir, the computer system is not taking the bill or the bill cannot be printed unless you share your mobile number." And tell them, "So I won't pay or I won't purchase this item, but I will not share my mobile number." And believe me, you have the right to do that. Then there is a very important issue of safety and security of us and our families. You never know where your number may be leaked from that company or the employees who are working in that company, and that number may be misused or it may become a security issue for you. So guys, please beware, don't share your mobile number. In another video, I will tell you about DND or Do Not Disturb Registry in India, how to register for DND and how to effectively use DND, because just registering is not sufficient. How to effectively block such calls and SMSs. So fine friends, I hope you've liked my video. So please be very alert, be very discreet while sharing your mobile number, especially at the places which I have mentioned earlier in my little talk. Friends, thank you. Hope to see you soon in another video. Thank you.